The first Friday in May, that means it's Kentucky Oaks time 2024. And we do have 14 horses lined up for the Kentucky Oaks. 16 horses have entered, a couple of also eligibles, including Our Pretty Woman and Candied. Churchill Downs on Friday, May the 3rd. Of course, the day before the Kentucky Derby. It's a mile and an eighth, three-year-old fillies at Churchill Downs. 14 horses drawn. Let's take a look at the field. Led by the rail, Tap at Janali, Sharp Recent Works, ships in from Oaklawn Park. Meanwhile, Jinjin, 30-1 on the morning line for Calumet Farm. Brad Cox sends a couple in this race. Where's My Ring, the upset winner of the Gazelle Stakes. Regulatory Risk, one of two for trainer Chad Brown. Torpedo Anna going for trainer Ken McPeak. Lemon Muffin. Dwayne Lucas says you ain't seen Muffin yet. Fiona's Magic could be the speed. Then you've got Tarifa, who's won three in a row for Brad Cox. Into Champagne for Ian Wilkes. Ways and Means on the outside, post position number 11. Chad Brown sends her out. Big win at Saratoga last year. And then you've got the defending two-year-old champion, just FYI, making her second start of 2024. Top contenders on the odds board. It looks like it's going to be Ways and Means, along with just FYI, probably battling for favoritism. You've got the Ashland Stakes winner, Leslie's Rose, Tarifa, who's won three in a row, and Torpedo Anna, probably going to be right around 6-1 for trainer Ken McPeak. Now, on the inside draw, the first seven horses, Fiona's Magic did run a good race a couple of races ago, but then she kind of struggled in the Gulfstream Park Oaks, has had limited works, and we'll see if she makes the race. Meanwhile, Regulatory Risk may have made the move too soon in her most recent race. She ships in and should get a fast track here in the Oaks on Friday. Let's take a look at some of the contenders and how they got here. Starting off with Ways and Means out of post position number 11, a winner at Saratoga, dominated in her debut, drew off as the big favorite, then finished second last time out at Gulfstream Park. Ways and Means with some of the better workouts, including a final workout in 46 and change over the weekend. Now, Tarifa's won three straight for trainer Brad Cox, coming in from the fairgrounds. Horses that have run well in the Fairgrounds Oaks usually do well in the Kentucky Oaks. Here she is winning the Rachel Alexandra in the slop, then came back and won the Fairgrounds Oaks. Tarifa, probably one of the co-favorites in the race. Power Squeeze, she keeps on winning. Three straight wins. She won at Gulfstream Park, then goes to Tampa, comes back and beats Ways and Means in the Gulfstream Park Oaks. She is versatile. She's been coming off the pace, strong recent workouts. Then you've got Leslie's Rose from the 14th post position. She wins her debut at Aqueduct, was bet down that day, drew off impressively, nice pedigree. She's by one of the leading sires in Into Mischief. Todd Pletcher does well going from the Kentucky, from the Ashland Stakes to the Kentucky Oaks, and Leslie's Rose, definitely a contender, but that post position may hinder her early speed. Now you've got Just FYI. She won the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Fillies, only one prep race in 2024. Here she is winning that Fillies race. Four works in 10 days now, getting her ready for this race. Her second start of 2024. She seems fit, bouncing around, and Bill Mott has got her ready to deliver in the Kentucky Oaks. Only two horses have ever won the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Fillies and then the Kentucky Oaks. Then you've got Lemon Muffin for the coach, Dwayne Lucas, coming from behind, breaker maiden in a stakes race, the Honeybee. After that, she faltered in the Fantasy Stakes, comes back here, seems to be training forwardly, and I think she is one you may want to look at for a little bit of a price. Lemon Muffin, definitely the pedigree to go a mile and an eighth. Now, Torpedo Anna wins the Fantasy Stakes. She's won three of four, trained by Ken McPeak. Two wins at Churchill Downs, training forwardly, solid five furlong workout, really impressing the clockers, and Ken McPeak confident as he brings her here into the Kentucky Oaks on Friday. Now, some of the trends. We've got Dwayne off the plane, shipping in with Lemon Muffin. Chad Brown and Klarovich going for the Oaks Derby double. They've got domestic product in the Derby. They're bringing out Ways and Means here in the Kentucky Oaks. Also, let's take a look at the pace. Ways and Means, I think, is going to be the pace projector setter on the lead. I think she's going to be sent from that post position number 11. Then I think sitting in second at the rail will be Torpedo Anna. Leslie's Rose needs to get out of the gate. She'll be on the outside. Then mid-pack, I think, is going to be Just FYI. She kind of flattened out after her move in the Ashland, but I think she'll be fitter for this race. And the closer is Lemon Muffin. Mid-pack runner also is Power Squeeze, but I see a moderate pace, and it's going to favor horses near the lead, like Ways and Means, Torpedo Anna, and depending on what Tarifa wants to do, I think she's going to sit mid-pack in this race. Now, the big questions, Ways and Means. Can she go wire to wire, or does she lay just a little bit off the pace? What does Tarifa do at the start? And from the parking lot, Just FYI, second start of the year, definitely should improve and maybe can reverse that Ashland's defeat to Leslie's Rose. Leslie's Rose has got to come out of post position number 14. Power Squeeze keeps on winning. A nice 1 mile workout last week. Gulfstream Park seems to be training well, and I won't leave her off my ticket. Tarifa, three straight wins, facing a little bit moderate competition, now faces stronger competition in the Kentucky Oaks. Of course, Ken McPeak, he says they better bring a bear because he's bringing the grizzly, and he would not be afraid to run her against the Colts. So shots fired from trainer Ken McPeak. My top selection in the 2024 Kentucky Oaks, I'm going to go with Ways and Means. I think she's going to be sent out of the gate. I think she's going to take him flag fall to That's All. If it's a sloppy track, I think she'll like that. Second choice is Torpedo Anna. I like the way she's been training. I like her big win in the Fantasy Stakes. Hasn't missed a work all spring. Just one prep, just like Ways and Means. A little bit unusual for both of them, but I think they're going to come in and fire a strong shot here in the Kentucky Oaks. Now, my exacta box, if you just want to bet $24, sit back and watch the race. I'm going to go with Ways and Means, Power Squeeze, Torpedo Anna, and Lemon Muffin. I think she could be a little bit of a price here in the Kentucky Oaks, and I think she would like a fast pace. Meanwhile, the Kentucky Derby preview is up. The favorites in that race, you've got Sierra Leone along with Fierceness, and other horses going to be taking some money, like Catching Freedom and Forever Young. You can watch that right here on the channel. If you want a Kentucky Oaks and Derby tip sheet along with Preakness and Belmont, sign up below in the description and you'll get it for the Oaks, the Derby, and all the big racing days this summer. And remember, who's going to be bringing a bear, because Ken McPeak is bringing the grizzly? Who do you like in the Oaks? Leave a comment. My top selection is Ways and Means. Who do you see winning the Oaks? And remember, D. Wayne Lucas always says, people have opinions, horses have the facts.